What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. If you're new to the channel, drop a like on the video, hit that red subscribe button, and turn your notifications on. We hit 8K. Shout out to the MVPs. If you want to be an MVP, all you got to do is make sure that you are subscribed to this channel with your notifications turned on. Also, follow me on Twitter or Instagram. So if you already an MVP and you've been rocking with me, we're going to do one $25 PlayStation card and one $25 Xbox card. Today is Thursday, 6/24. So the giveaway starts right now. All you got to do is on this video, drop a number. 1 through 25. I'm gonna put 25 numbers in the hat and I'm gonna pull out two numbers. It might be the next video, it might be in two videos, and that's the reason why you got to be subscribed to the channel and following me on all social media. But let's get into today's MLB The Show 21 stub method. AHMLB is having a crazy sale, 20% off, plus if you use code FAT, another 5% and finish collection. All right, so the roster update is about to drop tomorrow. So if y'all look at the market, I've been doing this already. You can make thousands and thousands of stubs real fast. When this video goes live, you want to get on your console right now and try to do it before 6 p.m. So you can see Matt Barnes is 1,200. His price is going up, his price is going down. So I'm gonna buy some of these right now. You're not gonna do the only one stub over, you're gonna do 4 to 5 stubs so you can make sure you get them. So we're gonna do 1,235. Now it went up to 1,237. It's gonna be a profit every single time. So we went to 1,240 and you're just fighting with people who are trying to make stubs at the same time. So after we do this a couple times, the market's gonna go back down. You can see it's an 800 gap in between it. There's no reason why this guy should be this low at an 84 overall. He will get a bump eventually, okay? So you're gonna be making 550 to 600 stubs every single time. This JD Martinez, he moves kind of slow, but this Matt Barnes moves super fast. So right now it's only a 500 and some gap. If you wait a little bit, the gap goes up to about 800 to 900. People are just making mistakes, putting the cards on there. Right now, this Anthony Rendon, this Matt Barnes, and this JD Martinez is three cards that I would be picking up. They are going to be diamond. It's not a chance that they go diamond on this roster update. Matt Barnes might. He might get lucky. But in the next update or the next two updates, getting them at only 1,000 stubs, and you can see all these stubs that people are thinking is gonna go diamond automatically, 4,200 and higher. So if you get these at 1,000 stubs, you can't lose. There's no way you can lose. Even if they go up to 1,400, 1,800, you're gonna be making stubs. So this Matt Barnes right here, you can see 1,317. So what you wanna do is you wanna try to go three over. So we do 1,320 because everybody is starting to realize the method. So you wanna try to get as many in as possible. And I like to do like three or four at a time before the price change. 1,320. Okay, so we should have three of them if somebody buy them. There you go, 1,320. Now, I'm gonna sit and wait for a second. That's one that sold right there, one of the Matt Barnes for 1,320. I'm gonna sit and wait because people are gonna get in there. They're gonna try to hate on the market because it's very hot right now. It might only last for another 2 or 3 hours, so I'm gonna hurry up and get it out there to you guys so you can utilize it. That buy now, 1,888 goes from 1900, 1925, 1950, back down to 1700. And it's been doing it for the past hour. So I already made, look, yesterday's video, I was at like 140,000 stubs. I did this for probably 2.5 hours between 3 and 4 different cards. And I'm at 360,000 stubs on top of selling about 80,000 out of my binder like I told y'all in yesterday's video. The method works. I can go back right now, 1,240, and the other one, sell both of them and make 550 stubs that fast. That fast in the video. I don't want to take a long time. I just want y'all to know, come on the market, go to filters, make sure you do 84 overalls on both of them. So do 84 right there, 84 right there. We don't want no other card right there. All we want to do is do live series, 84 overalls, and wait for somebody to make a mistake. This Matt Barnes, he's gonna go up, he's gonna go down only over the next 3 or 4 hours, because once the video goes out, the haters come out. You know, every time that you are trying to have success, the haters follow. They're gonna make the gap smaller and smaller and smaller. So if you're an MVP, if you subscribe to the channel, you should be able to get the video first. Utilize this method. Matt Barnes, pick him up. Still a good value. This George Springer, he just got back active. He's gonna be a good long-term investment. He already started the game at a high overall, so he's gonna go diamond eventually once he get back in the groove. He's not doing too good the past two games. This Jeff McNeil, he had a very, very good game. So if you haven't invested into him, make sure you do it. He might go down one, but he will eventually go up to diamond. So Jeff McNeil, make sure that you invest in some George Springers. Only do like 5 or 10 at a time. You don't have to go crazy, 80 or 90,000 stubs. I'm not telling you to do that. And this Matt Barnes, watch him on the market. 15 to 20 minutes of going back and forth and watching him on the market, I guarantee you can make 60, 70,000 stubs real fast. So you want to have 83, 84 overalls and live series. The cards are all jacked up. So number one thing, invest in this George Springer for the long haul. This Matt Barnes, you can see he's almost up to 2,000 stubs once again. Now, buying them right now is 1,400. That's over 200 what I was getting them at. So once his price goes back down, it's going to go down. It's going to go up every 5 to 10 minutes. People are going to be playing with him on the market. JD Martinez, scoop him up while he's at his lowest. Anthony Rendon, scoop him up while he's on his lowest. And then all these cards between Jeff McNeil, Matt Barnes, JD Martinez, and Anthony Rendon. Whenever you see at least a 700 gap in there, it's time for you to start flipping 4 to 5 cards at a time. If y'all enjoyed the video, drop a like on the video. If y'all rocking with me, y'all know I got y'all, man. I had to hurry up and rush this one out. I want y'all to be able to take advantage of the market right now, and tomorrow is going to be a payday. You see 360,596 stubs in the left corner. I should be having close to 600,000 tomorrow, and if y'all been paying attention to the videos, subscribe to the channel with your notifications on, following me on social media like you supposed to, y'all will have a big payday tomorrow also. Let's get it.